An environment is everything that is around us, which includes both living and non-living things, such as soil, water, animals, and plants which adapts themselves as surroundings. Environmental awareness is an incredibly important part of our lives. In order to protect the sustainability of the planet, everyone needs to commit to becoming more environmentally aware. Major causes of environmental problems. Our environment faces several problems, and many of these seem to be worsening with time, bringing us into a time of a true environmental crisis. It is therefore becoming increasingly important to raise awareness of the existence of these issues, as well as what can be done to reduce their negative impact. Pollution of the air, water, and soil caused by toxins such as plastics, heavy metals, and nitrates, caused by factors such as toxins and gases released by factories, combustion of fossil fuels, acid rain, oil spill, and industrial waste. The emission of greenhouse gases due to the human activity causes global warming, which in turn causes an increase in temperature that then leads to rising sea levels, melting of polar ice caps, flash floods, and desertification. Overpopulation. We are facing a shortage of resources such as food, water, and fuel to sustain the rising global population, particularly in developing countries. Intensive agriculture attempting to lessen the problem actually leads to more damage through the use of chemical fertilizer, pesticides, and insecticides. Waste disposal. An excessive amount of waste is produced and dumped in the oceans. Nuclear waste is particularly dangerous, as well as plastics and electronic waste.